Hello. I'm David.
I'm Lindsay.
And this is Desmond's Thunders.
This week, we're at Portsoy Pool. By the time Lindsay arrived, the weather was inclement. So we end this video with a little bit of drone footage. Meanwhile, here's the diary. Diary, 8th of July 2021. Lindsay is working Saturday again. So you guessed it, I ran away early. I was not sure where to go, but eventually decided Portsoy is due a visit, in the hope that it would be quiet after the boat festival 2 weeks ago. On arrival, there was another camper already there, but nobody else. I backed into the little bay we had talked about using and got set up. Okay, I put the kettle on. While I was getting other bits sorted, the other camper left. It must have been something I said. Shortly after, a camping Land Rover turned up and I had to shoot some video. I saw dolphins out in the Firth, but too far out for video. There are a few fishermen about, but none seem to be catching. Seems to be the fishermen dropping the litter here. There are lots of bees about and some snails. The car park was busy for a while, then the Land Rover left and the car park became quieter. I wonder if they've been coming to see it or just for a walk. After tea, I settled down to listen to some music and to chill. No dram, but I was in bed early and soon asleep. July 2021. I was woken early by something, but I rolled over and went back to sleep. I was up at a reasonable hour and I got my day started. Mainly a radio day, I think. I fly the drone and get a few more harbour shots. The bands are quiet, but it is early on a Friday. There are a few fishermen about, but we have yet to see anyone catch anything. The wildlife list is growing with bees. After lunch, I settle down to read. Then I get a surprise visitor, Graham from G&J Journeys, who lives just along the coast. We had a natter and it was great to finally meet up. When Graham left, I went back to watching the birds and the wildlife. The swallows and martins are taking water and mud from the puddles in the car park. They keep up the effort, but are often disturbed by folk coming to park up. Eventually, the cars all depart, and once again, I have the place to myself. There is something of a sunset, and I try to get a time lapse. The sunset came to nothing, but who knows what the camera caught. Back indoors, and I settle in for some more radio. The bands are noisy, so back to commercial radio. July 2021. Lindsay arrives this evening and I'm going to play radio all day. Actually, that's not what happens. There is a contest on, mainly involving folk shouting into their microphones and not listening. So I turn back to birding and then later I listen to the cricket. The swallows and martins keep me busy and entertained as they gather more dirt and mud for their nests. Later, I was accosted by a walker asking how to get down the road. They then disappeared and later arrived in their van to get parked up. The weather was overcast but dry, with far too many folk about to fly. Lindsay, Sam and Craig arrived bearing gifts. Okay, it was fish suppers. Lindsay, Craig and Sam explored the pool and then Craig came back where they climbed the hill and went walking that way. When Craig and Sam left, they took with them my broken tripod. Not long before they arrived, a second van had arrived. This one is the one that blocked the view. They were out and about, but we did not get to speak to them. The other folk we did speak to whilst watching the dolphins again later. I think I may have a picture to use this time, but you'll have to watch the video. There were plenty of fishermen about today, but again, I have yet to see any fish caught. There was too much cloud about, so there was no sunset again tonight. We shut up shop and decided to head to bed. Lindsay was tired from work, so he was soon asleep and not reading our books. July 11th, 2021. Up and about in time for the RSGB news. HF was good, but nothing heard on 2 metres, as expected. We had breakfast and Lindsay went out to take photos while I took some more video. We went inside for a cuppa. The van that was blocking the view had dumped litter. It's okay, whoever you are, Lindsay cleaned up after you. The rain started, so Lindsay made lunch, and then a thunderstorm started, and it bucketed down. After lunch and another pot of tea, we decided it was not going to stop, so we packed up and headed for home. Wildlife: white-lipped snail, honeybee, white-tailed bumblebee, buff-tailed bumblebee, moss carder bee, bottlenose dolphin, six-spot burnet, small tortoiseshell, Scotch argus, common jellyfish, common soldier beetle. Birds: swallow, skylark, wood pigeon, house martin, herring gull, blackbird, oyster catcher, gannet, pied wagtail, cormorant, carrion crow, linnet, eider, common gull, guillemot, rock pipit, black-headed gull, fulmar, meadow pipit, kestrel, grey heron, greylag goose. Thank you for watching Desmond's Donners. And remember, please take nothing but memories and leave nothing but tracks. Please subscribe and ring the bell for notifications, and hopefully we'll see you next time.